ready as we welcome you one more time in the name of Jesus Christ. This one here in the city of Suva, the capital of Fiji, Harbor Center, the center of the city of Suva, this wonderful afternoon. Hallelujah. Just greet the one that's standing beside you. Tell him how you look wonderful. This wonderful. The Bible says in Matthew 28:19, therefore go and baptize all the nations. Hallelujah. Go and make disciples of all the nations. Amen. Baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Teach them all that I've commanded you. And for you to know that I will be with you all the days of your life. This wonderful. The last day in the month of June, 2017, in the city of Suva. Marshals don't come under the rubber, and the one on the mountain are going to glow. We put another situation at all. We go shut the door from 5 o'clock and bring ahead to 3 o'clock. They're only going to take my kid on the mountain, but it's my own mind in the hell. Because he's concerned to anyone that I'm going down to villages and going down to the MHCC or put up whatever you know. Especially for you, this wonderful afternoon.
Thank you. sta pensando di tornare con la mani. Cade ancora a tavola, non è tornata, io ti va. Mi ho fatto una cosa peli. E la casa che vuole una cosa peli. Fa la sua lavoro per cani. Ruolo un bello da. Cerca di ma. Ma non vuole arrivare, lavoro di tu vai, non sbagli. Sei ancora a casa, ma. Ma perché il chineu, non lavoro con l'Australia. Sei ancora a casa, non so, ma. Ma perché non sbagli. E penso di tu vado a lavorare. Aurei da na. La fa la ventura che non vuole. E per promuovere da. E ne dico un po' la paiano. Vuoi sincerare la paiano. Mi ho vendendo taca. Mi dico un po' la. E da non stavo a te, tu ne dico. Da tua non si la mamma per il colore. Vuoi si via. E per un dono si la per le sant'anni. Mi ho dato da la tua in più. Non ne ho cagato per su ma. Ama non mantenere mai male. E per il male non mantenere male. Mi cuore non mi vengo. Ho vendendo da la casa reale. Rottare da un bello. Mi sono chiede non mi mantenere male. Guardare, non ho buttato tanto che non ho mai detto, e penso una casa, e non ho una mula, non ho mai detto, 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 na diamo o sono na mai lo pastel o si ne cava mana e tu la tura la mamma mai be come mo che na lo sono goti o da fatta da mo mo da mo full time che va che tu che mi tua e da fatta la storia mo o anda da mo del tu o anda da na che cava ni se mo mo o tu mi sopri io ti ho mandato io ne mai tutto tu ne tutto mi la da o una cosa che mi va la ni o le su mai la cavo ca cana se le quiero ca cana na isuru la mano si è data che non ha detto e tutto quello che non ha usato quella cava la mano si è data che non ha fruttato a un mese non ha fruttato sa sotto me se ne vuoi si ne si non va da la faga la va fruttato la faga che non ha fruttato tutto mi nata e la faga la sotto a fruttato cani o che mola è il tuo in tutti i cinque che va qua il cibo non ha dato e poi l'indichina o che tu mi dico mola la mano ma non quello cani non ha dato e c'è mai cinque mi devi tu ni che lo mi nata nata tomate mola che ciova fai lui da chi c'ha ho detto mia mamma mi si ricua faccio di portarmi ci corno e da sempre ci corno nuova mi c'ha un chiamo in anno non calò e ne vado da me non mi dà siamo un dono da me di chiumi del tuo anno non mantengo a te chiavo del tuo anno non mantengo a te chiavo quando non ti vuole non mi dà a un tuo amico la pola senti una tramaca la pola senti una pariai la pola senti una lui di mago la pola senti una materi la pola come fai. E ti va a fare la tua mano, Cristo Cristo. Sono la madre non può essere qua. E ho ammattato tu. La madre mi dà un caro attimo, se ne è la mura. La dà un materi, la dà una mura. La va a Italia. Dai, ho attimato la mamma. E tu ne però sa, ma è tanto la mamma. E qua la mura non mura. Vuole di mattino male. E ne si vuole il tuo. Ma sta da una mura. La dà a te. La dà a te. La dà a te. La dà a te. E ne si vuole il tuo. Ma sta sotto la madre la tua mamma. E la capitale di Sine, dai, cammina da lungo lo campo, tu sei fatto una cassa con te se, e non pagare un motore se non voluti dire di Daniela. Ho salato di la malagna, che è pure pure andare di Natala, mi sta tutto in matà con una buona mattina mate, mi fa che la matà che la vedo drogi, e a quanti che te la mandava la mula, la mia buona marichina va in co, c'è la nuova cava, vai a cani, digi donu, ma la tala digi donu, e la capitale di Sine, dai, cazzo da tutta la casa, e la capitale di Sine tua, allora ti dite che ci su, prova a te lo cammini tu, che penso te imparatelo, me lo vuoi tua, ma la mano la cago, ma sarà stata di un po'.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It's so wonderful to come to the Lord and to share about what the Lord has done to our lives. I'm excited this afternoon to share that because it's beyond my understanding, it's beyond what I can know, that there is a God that is called Jesus Christ. According to the Bible, He is the Lord of Lords, He is the King of Kings. He's the one given from heaven, which we don't see, for us to receive salvation, meaning to any human being. When you find problem as a human, I'm glad to speak about His name, Jesus Christ. He never changed. The Bible says that He never sleeps nor slumber. He's not a man to lie. This is all about Jesus Christ. He's not a man to lie. He's not the son of man to change his mind. I'm excited then to share this unseen Lord. And when we come to worship Him, I learned some years ago, hallelujah, just some years ago, I learned that we must worship Him. When we come to worship this God, He is not seen. We do not see Jesus. I will never see Him. You will never see Him. But when you believe in Him, it works. His word, His word is alive. It's strong, sharper than any double-edged sword. That's what I want to share about tonight, or this evening. I said I'm excited to share about His name, Jesus Christ. I've been living in Suwa the whole of my life. The work, I've been working for the last 36 years, which means on the other side, in that 36 years of working experience, I gave my life to the Lord in 2009. Till today, it's just about 8 years. So I take the 8 years away from the 36 years, which is about 28 years. That's the 28 years that I couldn't know Christ. I only know Him, be serious with Him, for the last 8 years, from 2009 to now. And my experience with Him from 2009 to 2017, it's so wonderful to share. Because it's real. I'm perfectly, physically fit to share that. I do not doubt when I share this goodness of this Lord, which I said from the beginning, it's not seen. I do not see Jesus. I remember last year, in December last year, I was in Santa Rosa. And you know, this is in California. And we were told to go to a mountain which belongs to a Korean pastor named Yon Kicho. He's a well-known person in the world. For us to go and pray in that mountain. Pray to who? I was asking myself. To pray to His Lord Jesus. Today, I'm sharing about that name in the podium in the Harbor Center in Suwa. And in that day, I remember in December 2016, we were praying to His name in a mountain in California. It's quite a huge mountain. And when I said, I count the steps up, I count 217, that's the steps where I stop. And I pray there. There are people who are still going up the mountain. I do not know how many steps to reach the top, but it's quite a height. It's so huge. Sitting somewhere in the middle of the mountain, I was praying to this Lord, and I was crying. Because I do not see Him. Because I do not see this Lord, and it happens to me some healing, which I would like to share tonight. I was sick here in Fiji, 2004. I was sick. What sickness? I remember working with another colleague. We suffered the same kidney disease. Now hear this one. John and I, we work together. So experience in work. I remember he was a water engineer. And I work as an estimator in the quantity surveying section. Then, both experience. We suffered the same disease. We both went to New Zealand. Hear this one, my brother and my sister. Both John and I, we went to New Zealand for treatment. John came back not long, he passed away. I came back. I'm sharing with you today. That's in 2004. 2017, I share with you. Same disease, same country for treatment, and he died. I believe my my acceptance of the Lord is the difference between me and John. John came back. He took Jesus very lightly. He was a Christian. I gave my life to Christ. That makes the difference. The Bible says in Ecclesiastes 4:1, remember your Creator in the days of your youth. Before the older days comes and you say your hands is no use to you. And I remember that Bible verse. While I'm still growing up strong, I must remember the Creator. Not John passed away. In fact, John died before I left. And people at work, they were saying, surely too will die. Because John suffered the same disease, kidney issue. And a lot of people, I believe, were dying in this kidney issue, kidney problem. There's a lot of kidney problems in our society today. Some are very silent about it. Today, I'm glad to say that because of this name, Jesus, how? This name, Jesus, healed me. How I want to share. It is mysterious, should I say. Now, I was home looking for other ways of treating the kidney. I went to Dr. Diaza in Genesis, in and out, in and out. Dr. Diaza said, hurry up, the blockage needs to be removed, otherwise the kidney will be gone. Comes the stage because it was blocked for too long. You have reached this stage. If the blockage is removed, your kidney is no good. Better to remove it. I'm sharing today this because we don't see Jesus. We heard about him, but hardly anyone, and not a lot of people, only a few people that really emphasize and believe in him. Now if you stand here we have a friend suffering from entities, especially kidney. Take this testimony that this Jesus is real. Now, my case then, I tried all sorts. Medical, Dr. Diaz said, that's it. I remember, I went to Dr. Diaz, my car is filled with all types of medication, the tablets. If my knee soars, I know what tablet to take. Because it's been 3 years of having kidney problem. I suffered a kidney problem for 3 years, not 3 months. My weight was really tall. Skinny and bony person. And very weak person. No good. Now, any other pain I go to doctor, the tablet that you gave me for the pain, I'm taking it, but the pain exists. He said, hold on. Continue to take that tablet, take another one. He gave me a different medication. So every now and then I go, additional medication, additional. Maybe someone is listening. You have additional medication. Every now and then you visit the doctor, whether private or government hospitals. I continue to live like that. And this is well known at my home. And I'm glad to share this tonight. My family are here today. They can prove to you what I'm saying. Now the doctor goes on. And then my wife said, all sorts of feet and medicine has been used. No use, no improvement. So one day my wife said, I have someone who can pray for you. Huh? Coming from a Methodist background, I could not know that Christ can heal. Very experienced person. At one stage I was in USP. Hallelujah. But I still do not fathom that this name can heal. I do not know. Maybe you are standing here. You do not know that this God who is unseen can heal. Take this one, this is me. There's a young girl who is a student in USP, can pray for you. What? Her name is Elizabeth. So Elizabeth and us came home. Brother Sully, if you believe in this name, Jesus Christ, you will be healed. I look at that young girl, this is criticism. She's not married, and she was sharing about Jesus to me. The day, I had no option but to believe. So I believe. Comes the day, they say, you are evacuated. I said to myself, well, I believe in that name. How will it take? In here, my report, I had to be operated. And I was really taken by the fact that after the operation, I know the repercussion of that operation later on in life. The doctor has explained that to me. So amen. Went to this room, the doctor told me, how is the report? I said, this is my report. Okay. The urologist in the private hospital mentioned to me, hey, sorry, I'm a urologist. I'm a specialist. I'm specialized in kidney. So if you're going to this room, you're going to visit another urologist. So what's the difference? If I say it's not good, he will say the same. So I went to see that urologist. He said, oh well, no difference. I have to operate here. Take this one out before it spoils the leg. Then in the split of a second, he said, hold on. I think your report is out of date. Follow this one. But if we see this young girl told me, if you believe in Jesus, you will be healed. No question. How the happens, I do not know. But just believe. Now, when I went there, the doctor saw my report and he said, still again, I think your report is out of date. We have to do another new report. So he did another new analysis, a new check in my body. The very checking, the same checking that was done here in the school of private hospital. Blood test, breathing, every other test that was done here. Now, in there, he said, at one stage, he said, he took the clot, he put a cap on my head and clot. If you're a healthy person, should not be over 3 minutes, the blood, that bleeding should stop. It happens to me before 3 minutes. He said, you are a very healthy person. I do not know why you have to come to this room. You are very fit. Now they check my kidney. At one stage I asked us, I've been lying here for long. What is happening inside there? We trying to find the problem. When you believe in this name called Jesus, you see my friend, you may be going to church like me. I grew up in Lamy Village before I become a lecturer of a university. My experience in this sewer city doesn't help me. What helped me when I believe in this name, Jesus? No hesitation tonight or this evening to share that this God is real. His name is Jesus. Last for my testimony. So much experience. I gave my life to the Lord and I've shared one to family. Now, I came back from the treatment. I was fit. Today, kidney here on the right was told to be removed. Not even a scratch, my brother or my sister. 2004, 2017, I'm sharing with you, no prison. At work, we just have to do our shooting, the way they never matter, but our sons are not good. Our sons cannot suffer the same thing. John Tabo is a tumor man. He's a water engineer there. I'm sharing tonight. Maybe John's relatives are here. Let me remember John. We both have the same problem, but the difference is that I accept the Lord Jesus Christ. I believe John was not serious about God. So tonight when I'm here, I really challenge you wherever you're standing. Just one testimony. The second one. Good, I'm fit. I suffer from many other diseases. One disease that was with me and I become a carrier. The getting angry. Very quickly. The swearing, the smoking, the mundane. I was healed, but some of this disease was not removed. The doctor can fix my kidney, but the doctor cannot fix my swelling. The doctor from hospital, from New Musculoskeletal Hospital, from Auckland, very specialized person in kidney. After I was treated, good kidney, no problem in the kidney. But the bad mouth is still there. I gave my life in 2009. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters listening, maybe you're standing here as a father like me. I have 3 kids. They all went to the university. They graduated. Maybe we are the same. But the difference is this. At home, there's no swearing. I believe this is the impact of saying yes in 2009 to this Lord. Not seen. His name is Jesus. We don't see him. I work in the university for so many years. I teach for so many years. But no one has ever helped me to get rid of this disease, the swelling. The getting angry quite quickly that we term September. Do I not get it? Now, the very people who pastor. I said, I teach in the university. I'm not going to pick a pastor who will materialize me. Because my problem, he's going to help me. He's not going to take it away. If he's swelling and I'm swelling, how can I stop swelling? Because that cannot be dealt with any scientific doctor. My doctor. So I picked this pastor. Pastor Akunesa Osaro Uron. I picked him. I watched the DVD. Something like at the back. Evangelism like this. I took it home and watched. The impact of my watching, we all went to train one Sunday afternoon. We were just listening. Because I liked the way he was sent. Now, as I about to end my testimony, the impact of my receiving Jesus Christ and follow our pastor, right pastor, doesn't ring wrong. Not coming back and half cut. That's my pastor in Lamy Village. I grew up in Lamy Village. I know what it takes to follow Tautawa or Tautawa and maternity over the air on every weekend. No way. I cannot get it. Now, people are supposed to know the swearing in our village is so high that I suck up, just grab off to me. I come to the bus stand, maybe you are standing here. Any little, one, two, three sentences, second word, swearing. It cannot be removed by experience. I teach, I share, I teach people to go to work. Maybe you are standing here, you remember coming to the university. But the university lecturers suffer this disease. And I believe my ears are following Pastor Atu. I cannot follow Jesus because I don't see him. I have to pick someone ordained by God, ordained by Jesus. I do not understand. I use this. Oh, I have to see running movie Jesus because I can see Jesus. I have to pick a man. Oh, my brother, you are a captain in Tautau of Glen. I have to see one day. 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 I have Mandeli hari weekend, kumbe hari weekend, kumbe. Nego na tuki, kumbe. Matarele sakapu, tata. I am not going to follow this. I never stay home and watch something else. I'm not joining this class of pastor. But this pastor here, Pastor Atu, he helped me. That's why I'm born this way. Today, my wife, my sons are here. My daughter, they're graduates of the university. They only get free from swearing, from listening to swearing from their own father. Because of the impact of following Jesus Christ by a man who taught me as a lecturer, and I'll be able to left to swear. Hotel. The Bible says, remember the Lord, your God, in the days of your youth, the time you grow up. Before the older days come and you say, it's no use. I cannot walk properly. I cannot eat properly. I'm a happy man today because I'm free from the disease that cannot be healed by any human being. But when I follow one human being, a pastor who relies on the revelation from God to him, 9 years of following him, I'm free. I give him back the glory and the honor to be his and his alone this afternoon.
Give a hand clap to the wonderful Lord this wonderful afternoon. A powerful testimony. If Jesus can change the water into life, if a blind can see, a deaf can hear, 3 million Jews cross the Jordan River, and if he walks on the water, nothing is difficult with this God. The Bible says that the angels speak to Mary, whatever is impossible to man, it's possible with this God. I don't know what kind of sickness you're going through, my brother. Let me tell you, a powerful testimony demonstrated today. Higher than Jesus can do it. His name is a Rohim, our healer, Kakwaisha, and the Sudubai and the Lord God, and the Bandar Wikamila, and the Lamako, Bimbaku, and the Rania, and the Lamako, 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 and whatever sickness, heart broken, whatever disease, skin disease, or brain disease, my brother, this Jesus is double said that this can be new, this wonderful thing. Rasa Sota Rana Turana, and the family Sri Nikua, as we come to the abode of this wonderful afternoon. Emily, taken to Makenda and the garrison of the city of Suva, the capital of Fiji. That it's time to welcome each and everyone that are standing here. We're going to come by the tower of the Suva in the valley of the holy day. And they want you to sing the Mula Mutune 2017. So we can do it again in the Tanae. We want to run with Jesus Christ. And they can make it around the Vasilia Mutigo. And I'll send out the restaurant in Ake. For the one of them, we can do it around the Vikenda. And the other Mala Yanaganga. And I choose you. And I can't even go for Gary. Our weakness of viewers who like to in this wonderful moment. They'll have been like this one. But this day, I take this time to welcome you. Whatever parts of the world that you're tuning in this other, we take this time from the Harbour Center in Suva, the capital of city of Fiji. We take this time to greet you and welcome you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ this wonderful afternoon. Hallelujah. Amen. No longer call on the wrong of the kingdom, the possible of the close, and the lava, or Kinabaka, the prophet of the Lord in Fiji today. We are blessed and he is here to be the voice of the Lord to anyone that is standing and sitting. Thank you for standing. Amen. The kingdom of the Kinabula is sitting on the upper bridge of the MHCC, which is on the deck this time to welcome the prophet of our nation. We call him in Fiji, the golden voice of the word of the Lord. In Australia, they call him the Shatsuga of the word of God. In the UK, they call him Mr. Dynamite. Why? Because God is ordained to preach the uncompromised word of God. In Fiji, that to the world is wonderful in it. So we take this time to welcome you, greet you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, this wonderful afternoon. I invite you to stand as we all rise, as you're about to hear the word of the Lord, this wonderful afternoon. The sending what they do, and maybe the door of the rock of the clue, quite William, the great Kakanama, Loma Lagi Kimuruman, the Lord is with God. And maybe, what's the money of Bible reading? This wonderful afternoon is taken from the book of Matthew. Matthew chapter 11, 28 to 30. Hallelujah. The Bible says, Jesus says, come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me. For I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest in your soul. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Hallelujah. Give a hand clap to the Lord. This wonderful evening, God of the Purabosa, and the Pura of the King of the Wabalagi, what a prophet, and the heavenly voice, we welcome the mission voice of the Messiah.
Sorry again, na mga susunod na mga natural. Hallelujah, Lord, sa mga minamagawa, mga wikid, mga tali mga duwa. I welcome you all in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, first of all, to the international viewer that you're watching live on Facebook. And I take this time to welcome you in the name of Jesus. In America, in Australia, New Zealand, Europe, or whatever nation in the Asian continent, or in the African continent, or around the island of Fiji, in La Paz, in São Salvador, Nandi Lotoka, Singatoka Lotoka. I take this time to welcome you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I also take this time to welcome those who are sitting in Harbor Center and those of you who are standing here. Every Friday we come here, not because we're good, because we are just called to do it. Not because we are better than any church or better than any ministry, no. We are just here because in 2002, God called us to win souls to Jesus at any cost. And I want to challenge us today that the solution in this world is none other than Jesus, whether we like it or not. Whatever we own, whatever we achieve in this life, the real answer is Jesus. You take Jesus away, you take life. The Bible says, whoever have the Son, have life. Those who does not have the Son, they don't have life. And that is the truth that we need to understand. So we are here just to proclaim the name of Jesus. We know that it's a public holiday in Fiji, but we just want to share to anyone. Just give us 20 or 30 minutes to share the word of God and we finish again. We are entertained by the dancing from the young people and also the testimony, powerful testimonies, what God can do. Hallelujah. The person that was testifying, a lecturer from FNU, I know him. We went to school together in Bratusukuna Memorial School. And if God can heal a kidney, I believe God can heal anything. If we believe. I remember I was preaching in the KBS 10 on a Sunday and I was praying for people that were sick. And later we went to the Ayasawa group in a village called Iyalombi. And then the Makatawa from another village came with a young man. We were having a I bring this young man because he was healed. When you preach from the carrier stand in Suwa and you pray for the people, this young man been lying down for 2 to 3 months and he cannot stand up. He was bedridden. And you said from the carrier stand in Suwa, if you're listening to this prayer, touch the radio and put up the volume. You will be healed if you believe in Jesus. From the carrier stand in Suwa, this young man was healed in Nairobi, in Waya, in the Yasawa group. So when they heard that you are here, evangelizing here, he wants me to take him to you to say, I said, you thank the Lord. It was not me, it was the Lord who healed the young man in Yalombi. And one time we went to Nasoro in Mua, the village of Seru Rambeni. And we came there was a young man, he came in Sekaltala. For 2 years, I was walking with a crutcher because of looking for Sudiwalu and Andri. And something happened to my breathing apparatus. So I was paralyzed from the waist down for 2 years. And you said from the radio, if you are sick, you take the radio or the mobile that you're listening and put it onto your ears and believe. Tatala, I was sitting in a grog session and they always laugh at me because I want to walk again. I want to be healed. But that day, it's another Sunday that I took the phone and put it next to my ears and I was listening and he said, spirit of paralysis, spirit of infirmity, get out of that young man, get out of that woman, get out of that man. I was, the people that they were drinking kava, He was surprised because while I was putting my phone on next to my ears, I did not know that I can stand up and I start to walk, and everybody sat there in quietness. Why? Even myself, I didn't know that I was walking. That's what God can do, and that's what Jesus can do, my friend. So we are not here to tell you to come and join New Methodist. No. The church that you belong to, you must commit yourself. But remember, commit yourself to Jesus. Jesus is the key. Jesus is the name. The Bible says there is no other name compared to this name. The Bible says that he walks on the water. He changed water into wine. He tell the people, take that water. They know. He said, fill up the 6 jar of water. Fill it to the brim. And when they fill it up, he said, take that water to the master of ceremony. I don't know where the water changed to wine. By the time they left the jar or the time they touched the lips. But all I know that God can change water into wine. It's a challenge to us today. Whatever challenge that you're going through, whatever mountain that you are climbing, whatever situation that you're in, I don't know what you're going through right now. But what I know, that Jesus can do anything from anything, in anything to anything, with everything. That's what Jesus can do. Hallelujah. Even though I'm a pastor of New Methodist, but I'm not a pastor of New Methodist. I'm a pastor of God. I'm just walking. My office is in New Methodist. And you can be a pastor of AOG. You can be a pastor of any other Pentecostal. You can be a Motawa. You can be a Wunau. You know what we say? Remember, you have the power of God in your mouth. Amen. The same Jesus that arrived to our nation in 1835. Ferocious animals, people, they changed to the way the world should be today. We are standing here as pigeons. We must be proud. When Jesus came to Latemba in 1835 through William Cross and David Cargill, he changed this nation. So don't worry what's happening in the political arena. Don't worry what's happening if other races, foreigners that they come here. Don't worry. We just have to worship God in truth and in spirit. Because he lives and he reigns. And the Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and tomorrow. He was, he is, and he will be. He's the Alpha and he's the Omega. He's the beginning and he's the end. And that's the Jesus that we're talking about. Amen. Amen. Last night you were in Munimuiwai. Don't know to program the Lotu Israel. We're in the Tamaman. They sure to be to Lavanina. Do not Kanimarao. Kanimarao with two water is also going to get put to Ragatemo. Amen. It's about time. So I cannot know. Amen. The devil has been doing havoc and been damaging the relationship between ministries and churches. And it's about time that we must understand. I went to the Sinai to visit our boys, and the Lord spoke to me because it was Colonel Captain Bonromo who was the commander in chief, CEO for the Fiji Bet. So he said, Tantala, you couldn't miss Kwaboki. So the boys took me. I went to the Fiji Bet, to the New Zealand Bet, to the Ghanaian Bet. And the Lord said, the church should be like this. When you look at the MFO, we have the same bed, we have the same scarf, we have the same uniform. Only their badge of their county, very small. When you have a one look, you know that they belong to the MFO, Multi-Nation Observers Forces in the Sinai. The churches is like that. Maybe we have different name, but we belong to God. Our commander-in-chief is Jesus. And Jesus wants for people to receive him as their personal savior. And the devil is trying his very best to push churches away. You know, know, some churches we can do poloto. I come from a poloto background. But it will never take away if I enjoy the dancing. We have different way of worship, but we worship the same God. Because He created some are Chinese, some are Tuma, some are Fijian, some are Tonga, some are Samoan, some are Zimbabwe, and some are Nigerian, and some are Ghanaian. I mean, you talk about this enormous God who can do anything of anything to anything for anything. So we cannot put Him in a small box and say that this God is supposed to be worshipped this way, according to the Fijian culture, according to the Makamanua, according to the Makalao. No, He's an enormous God. With the Word He created the universe. And that is the God that you are serving today. So open up your heart whenever you listen to the Word of God. I remember so many years ago, I was invited to the Apostle Agrofi Church in Nandi. That was in 1995, to go and preach in their Vulamo in the Nandi Civic Center. I come from a Methodist background. I was a Lulu Nibibolo Tutaki and a Tapadala Varamaka. So the Apostle Church invited me to come and preach. When I came in there, they were doing praise. Man, I don't know whether to go in or run away. The people are dancing with their chairs and pot plants. Lord, these people are crazy. Why I accept the invitation? I stood there and I watched the people praising. Sending on down, Lord, sending on down. Holy Ghost fire, come on me. These people are crazy or out of their mind. I come from a Methodist background. Apolloto is a system that I worship him. What's his name? So I sat right at the back and I was just waiting for them to call me to preach so I can get up. So the time of preaching, I woke up and I start to preach. When I start to preach, I feel different. I feel there's a power on me. I never felt it before. I feel the power of God. Wherever I point, people stay on their chair. And sometimes I don't want to point because I feel like there's a fire in my head. After the praying, and I asked for people to come to the altar, and people were vomiting green stuff, demonic, and people were speaking tongue, and like the church becomes chaos. I came out and I said, Lord, I don't want to go back to that kind of worship. As I was driving home, the Lord spoke to me. When I'm in control, you got no say. The church belongs to me. The worship belongs to me. The people belongs to me. All the churches belong to me. Who are you? And there was history. 1995. I must thank Apostle Church that they invite me and introduce me to another level, to another side of worship. And maybe you are listening today. Sometimes you walk past and sometimes you take the Word of God very lightly. I want to tell you, the God that we are serving is real. Jesus is real. As I'm standing here, Jesus is real. He's real than I'm standing here today. If you can see me today, you can see Jesus with your spiritual eyes. And I believe, as we've already heard the scripture reading, somebody will go home today with a blessed message. So we will begin a lesson. Martin Tingandua, Usuluan, 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 Lesson of Unoa Kinamado Saudi, or a kind of Gabi Tomaneke, or one of Chibana, Tugnao, Bidamio Turana, continue from last week. Nabisuleti, who see me? The invitation above all invitation, and the invitation to those that are broken. Those that are confused. And I was using John chapter 4. The woman at the well. When Jesus came. So you need, I need, we need the living water from God. To quench our thirst. Na karamaga ni mula. Na karamaga ni wasakangara. The thirst that nearly every person in this planet that we are searching living water, and the living water is Jesus. The living water is not a man. The living water is not a church. The living water is not a place. The living water is Jesus himself. And I want to challenge anybody today that you are going through this confusion, this problem. This woman, according to the Bible, she already married 5 times. All divorced, all broken. Now she's living with the 6th husband. Saoti elimono dina. Kemba na koro togo mo isaika. Sai tuku tuku, sai taranoa. Kemba ai tuku tuku. Nindo na marama sa elimono dina o dina. And she's staying with a 6th man. And when she came to the well, Jesus was there. She's been asking for a right man. She's been asking for the solution to her problem. And I want to tell you, my friend, that until and unless you receive Jesus Christ as your personal Savior and allow Jesus to be your Lord, to be your Savior, and to be your Master, you will struggle in this world. And if God does not build a house, then the builder will walk in vain. If God does not guard the city, then the security forces and the police and the army and the question service and the teachers in school, they will walk in vain. Unless and until that Jesus come into the equation and you show, wake up early in the morning and you go and get rest very late at night and you eat the bread of sorrows, but God only give peace to those that he love. And that is why we need the word of God, my friend. If you are listening to me today, you need the word of God. And that word of God is the living water. The Bible says, in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. From the beginning, the word was with God, and everything would happen according to the word. Replace the word, put out the word, and put Jesus. In the beginning was Jesus, and Jesus was with God, and Jesus was God. From the very beginning, Jesus was with God, and everything was created in Jesus, by Jesus, for Jesus, through Jesus. That's why when there was no fish in Gennesaret, in Luke chapter 5, he said to Peter, push out to the deep, throw the net to the other side. There must be fish. And Peter said, Turana, we've been fishing all night. We've been fishing all night. We are experienced fishermen in Caponi. Kito na daw mo na may kapinon. Kito mo na may namon. Sabi mo tagalig mo, sabi mo sa rana na rawa. And the Bible says, Peter continued, but according to your word, because of your word, we will lay down the net. Now, when they lay down the net, it filled one boat and filled the second boat. They have to call for another boat because so much fish. Where were the fish? There were no fish because God, Jesus, from the beginning, he was the one who speak and the fish drink. Huh? You can be Peter, experienced worker, experienced police, experienced teacher, but you cannot fix the problem. We've been going to principal in schools. Santunga na kara kami ng principal. Kaltala, na lenda tumbo sa kamarawa. Tula tole tsusu. Kito lang ito na koribuli, romo. Kito lang ito na koribuli. Sige po kilo luna sa kayo timo. Santunga na mayo, on a principal. Kaltala, alam ka na sabte ke hindi matake na Swiss, mo na Swiss, na student, na scripture union. Fellowship. Satu lupa, itu gak kelas syukur itu Tuhan, tapi ini gini. Waktu ini, dan itu sih gak gini rara. Udah tahu, itu lili-lili ngayon, itu oke. When we came into the class classroom or a hall, not more than 20 students were listening. I stood up and said, Lord, you are the God of all mankind. Nothing is too difficult for you to do. I start to share the word of God. All other classes, they leave their class and they flood into this room. They pack the room inside and they pack the room to my left. And they pack the room to my right. And they pack the room at the back, outside, because there's no room inside. At the time of the altar call, the room was so packed because the people outside, they also want to be participation or receivers. I was standing there and I was praying and I saw the mark of the tears of the student from one corner to another corner. After the fellowship, the teacher said, Tantara, next time the ground. The presence of God can heal anybody. That's why Jesus was waiting at Sychar. While this woman was searching for water, while this woman was searching for the answer, Jesus knew he was coming in. Because just like Zacchaeus, when Zacchaeus was searching for Jesus, Jesus knew exactly where Zacchaeus was sitting. Why are you searching for the answer, my friend? Why are you searching for the answer, my friend? God already knew. And that's why you're standing there. That's why you're listening today. That's why you're listening from your vehicle. Because God, Jesus, is the answer. Amen. Dona Doroboni, Patuste Kiesawa, Rakiraki. Olobani, ni England. Kerovita Nochukin and Dona Turana. Okoe Kalkal, New Methodist. Dua yang kasih ini kau cuma ini sunat ni. Kalau tak besar tu na, mafis and chips. Kalau kau mafis and chips, tak cakap kalau tak nuri. Eh apa? Oi, heh, oh tak kalau tumbuh. Satu nama tu masuk. Dia mana kiri kau? Kamu belum kasih orang kau nuri. Tertawa. Yang dua na tua kamu cuma ini sunat ni. Na lu benda likunya. Sebab apa kita kau? Kena masuk. Tunggu. Kerana orang bodoh tu menyusahkan ni, kita tu masih ingat ni, nak keluar mana mana ni. Just tell them to believe. Kami apa? Kami kau itu akan bantu to believe. Kita masuk. What's in your head? What's in? Namun ini bos aku ni ni nak ruang anak mula, sebab kami ni anak mula. Baru nak luki ni asal spread sana, mati nindra, cancer nindra. Masuk lagi main ini nanti. Orang cuma main musik ni. Ruang tu tunggu turun lagi berapa? Kau dah lama kau. Sabitu kata mereka tu mana? That's your God. That's your God. Kau ni mau kais, kau ni mau betawi. Sama dia biasa ni kili cisu satu. Nyalah kau mana? Music kita pasi, tapi tentu kita mana pasi. Oh kau ni orang mana orang cuna? Kau ni tahu tapi apa? Kau ni pasi pada sini pasi di tempat. Only the Fijian student names better the side of the bus. Orang mana dia sih tahu? Sabitu the side of the bus. Hemani. Ia turun. Mana boleh orang mana kita maya? Salah bayar. Saya sentang Yesus. Betul semua. Hallelujah. After 2 weeks, saya remind the Lord, saya tahu tahu cuma ingat ni. Tunggu, nombu perahu itu guna ni gini. Saya tak kena nona dah. Erdo kurang boleh. Erdo nak wajib mati bagai itu. Erdo mau nombu nombu kira. There is no more sign of leukemia. Namun nombu eh anda, namun nombu the Lord nombu eh anda 21 cikgu. Itu nak kurang lima yang kurang ni. From 2008, and we must like that. We don't know who I saw on the road. I'm going to get up. Now, to enjoy the money, the tacos and bravo woman, Pedilema, Nantaka, my Nasaret, not to my Sayoni, or by Toma and Delanoi, or by Lama, my Lazarus, or by Tanivis Sakusa, or by Lama, my Pediseta, or by Tanan Matabo, my Sayoma, and God can touch anybody that you are standing here today. I'm proud of my Jesus. My Jesus never changed. People look to work on this one, I'm okay with you, I'm not okay with you here. Tell them what I said, I don't want to see you, I don't want to see you. That's all I've got. I'm not going to run the car with you. I don't care about the CMF, I don't care about the organization, I don't care about the apostolo, I don't care about the secondary. I'm not going to run the car with you. We must be proud of our God, because there's no other God like him. Father, God, open television, television. I was not even invited to sit down. 2 weeks later, I was sat with my young man. I was like, okay, what's the matter? I was like, okay, I'm going to sit down. I was like, okay, I'm going to sit down. I was like, okay, I'm going to sit down. I was like, okay, I'm going to sit down. I was like, okay, I'm going to sit down. Gaindo nungula wan sa tutu kumena o tuwa na chuna office e na tamba pala tamba ba hene o ko e sala ko India e la isa e na nani na hena nungula suna mo tuna turana. Thank you very much. I'm not angry, but thank you for showing your power. Singa tu chuna loko wan sa gide mo tuna FBC tamba. I receive a call. It's okay to come and preach again this Sunday. When Jesus is in front of you, there's no barrier to stop you. When Jesus is with you, I tell you, your pocket, your wallet, your purse, even your bank account will start to receive the favor of God. Because the Bible says, I alone know the plan I have for you. The plan for prosperity. The plan for prosperity. The plan for worldwide. For the plan for over. Jadi kere-kere bangaran di nao mesno muka. No, that's not the character of our God. Ni to maro mo chini ko. Hallelujah. High five man na to ito sa kapa ni mo. Ni release man to sa mga mga ke. Hemeni. Awa waset ang mga saote. Nananalang may uchisu. May say kay tigo lang ni mo nuwa. May huli mo nuwa. E tu kona moni sala kora ni lakoma mbamba bi era sa tu sotia tu ni kuwa i ko kila na lakoma churu sa eli i sai kam roksa ni tai peria tu kona moni sala lakoma mbamba ma on kema gali da wini mai e tu kona moni sala ko siro sobu tseni ko gali muri tu ni churi tani ma lakoma kali ni i o tisu ge muri na moni sala tende mole ta lava nda mbe chui ta gaa hindua e ma sangara tu ni mwade. And I believe even though today is a holy day, I believe you are standing here. You're listening today. You're listening from the Facebook Live. Or those of you who will watch this program later, even in the My TV, sometime next week will be replayed on the television. I believe that God wants to heal you. He said, the plan I have for you is prosperity and for the future that you hope for. Are you hoping for someone? Are you hoping for something? Are you hoping to go somewhere? Jesus will give you the future that you hope for. So this woman got a shock. Oh, I'm going to be telling you again. Then in the morning, I'm going to see you. And Jesus said, can I have a glass of water? And the woman said, who are you to speak to me? You are a Jew and I'm a Samaritan. How can you talk to me? My friend, God will never perform miracles if you have the spirit like this woman. People are going to be attacked. How can you speak to me? You are a Jew. You are from Judea. I'm a Samaritan woman. I'm from Sychar. How can you talk to me? that you're listening today, when you have a good heart, God will perform miracles in your heart. The reason why this woman was acting like that, very angry, want to fight, I believe something wrong with her heart. That's why the Bible says in Matthew chapter 5, verse 8, blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. When your heart is good, you see God in the people around you. When your heart is good, you can see God every day you wake up. When your heart is good, you can see God in the river. You can see God in the sky. You can see God in the cloud. You can see God wherever you look, because you see God through your heart, not through your eyes. Turana gen marama, lem na tamata lo tunikua. Struggle tu na mula, da tu na lona. Aungto kila mina kanyu la kita unusuma. Kete wame mo, tartawa, ni mula minaka. Au kila apa tawa lo tu. Tartawa ni mula minaka, masota, mate ni tu mo, au kila apa kongo tawa lo tu. Iki mo kore lenyen dua, mure ya ni gresa. Mure ita lani, reta tu. Oh, lo tu, gua ni lo tu. Tarai kato kasa, huiko lo tu, saya tawa lo tu. Kemana tu kemana lotu polo polo, ni, mana, ni ko binti nas to saya tu ni, ni ulang tu bangun ni lo, awak ni ni dia marah dia tu mai, amen, mana ni tu ni, mana saya nak kelam mana tu ni nak marah, mana orang ni kita, oka, ocha orang kita ni, mana orang kita ni, oka, si kelam pun ni ko cek ni, God does not use mirror or glass. God can use his eyes looking at you. When you look like this and you look like that, you touch this and you touch here, you touch there, you touch everywhere, God is watching you. He never sleeps no slumber. He 24/7, 12 months a year. He is from centuries to centuries. Kau sudah tahu kira-kira nak matang lutut. Dona mau lutut aku sih kau tu susah ni. Tertawa. Kamu, mau dia mana? Soalnya kita belum pasal ni mau $20. Biar ni mana dollar. Kalau bayi nak kona, nak bunuh ni wista. Saya tahu. Kona kona tengah. Bunuh ni dandan deh. Bunuh ni round tumbuh tu, serabi tumbuh tu. Kalau bayi nak, tak ada yang mana. Usul tu mana? Beri dong amai. Beri dong. Ia dong bunuh ni nak. Ia bunuh ni nak tu tak. Saya bunuh kamu. Usul munci. Saya. Tunggu munci. You see God in your heart. Make sure your heart is good. Make sure you don't hate any church or any denomination or any ministry, because God, you are blocking God's provision. Nasaan ni tumo na ministry? Nasaan ni tumo na isang sumulod? Kaya kaya sayo namin na yan. Because God, ikaw ay kanda ni mong tamo. Roma ka mo na, naguna utol mo ikina, na kaya ang dawin na nakulod. Kami ka ni mong tamo, e na matay ni mingon na rusong lukawan. E kaya kaya ito ni Sormoni. Sormoni na lumen mo. Kila anak kalau teman, gerak ikan dalam mandi lagi ni alamah marotak. Nisan di keba, na yawak kene na cah. So God scrutinize, God watch over your heart, watch over your heart. Ondo lima puluh korang kami, ondo puluh tiga orang di sekitar sini. Apa yang anda nak itu? Teman-teman anda sini orang form seven. And we want to talk against somebody we do not really know. That's where the curses for us. Because your word today will fall, will create, will form your world tomorrow. No more was any qua, a tarada can be more of a sin of a tata. Can I pick out for was any qua? 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 Ramana, if some pull into the world of a power, into the world of a lender, into the world of a cover of a sin of a tata. Speak words today. Aldoba, Oba Buli de Tigo, and Abuno Lago Tukina, or Sina Sumsumoto. Nikosota Kendua, Bulaminaka. Nikomoton Basi, good morning, driver. How are you today? Sago Sugar, Sawatin Mundo. So, thank you, driver. Very good driving. But Yasena, Yamago Kendon River, Tomatitu of Itamani. Be appreciated because our heart is good. When your heart is good, I tell you, you can see God. Even though people will not go to church, even though people don't come to church with you, because you have a good heart, you can see God in people's life. Amen. Yang namun natural na ginama rama, endendre tuhukin na barang mago, me satisfied tiki kwa na namun na magawati, matalaga na yalo na evanti ko. Watch me mata ni tangani, lakoni karo ni tangani, lakoni katolo ni tangani, lakoni kama ni tangani. Sakti wata ni kalima ni tangani, kamoro kare. Sakti wata ni kini kono ni tangani. Poto, poto. Dalawa koko. Hindi. Balik dalawa. Nang bulan ni karama. Bulan ni karama. They shall thirst in you. There's never a alcohol or drugs can satisfy the emptiness in your heart. When you are thirsty, you need the word of God. That's why the people come and dance. They dance, they dance, they dance, they dance. Boogie, lambo tiko boogie. Taki ba yato sa pero ni mama bro, matagal. Bago ito ako. Hold mo kabiti, lambo tu, munyango, 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 munyango. Marijuana, marijuana, marijuana. Why? People are thirsty, and they are drinking from the wrong water. Jesus said, I am the living water. I am the living bread. I am the answer. I am at the door. I'm knocking. If anyone hears my voice, opens the door. I am coming to your life. I have supper with you, and you have supper with me.
Praise the Lord.
Katumang Jesus. Maunisala ako Jesus. Andina ako Jesus. Aminagan ako Jesus. Ausin klama. Bula ko, bula ginilikwa. Ramala. Just one. That's how God is concerned. He came to Jericho, just one person. He was climbing on a tree. His name is Zacchaeus. He walked past to Jairus' daughter's house. Somebody pulled the hem of his garment. Just a woman, issues of blood for 12 years. Just one person. Just one person. Just one person. He came to Simon, and now so many people are sitting on the street. And he came and the disciples were discussing. And they are saying, maybe the father that is seen, that's why this man was born blind. Or maybe the mother is sinning, that's why this man was born blind. Or maybe he is the sinner, that's why he born blind. Jesus came and said, it's not the father, it's not the mother, it's not this young man that sin that make him born blind. Today God will use this situation to glorify his name. The situation that you are facing, God can turn it around for you to become a person that you testify the goodness of God in your life. I was sitting with someone who made a chukuna. I told him, and there is a problem right across the school in Fiji. Otulamiga, you already cut tobacco, bitter like in a matu. Takabuwa, takabuwa, you're going to listen to that. Nisandame no mamo chisu, atapahongo na buke tuba. You don't have to throw the stone. E sali na tali na kina ngwa na miso. Ni no mamo na sali to michisu. E kali mata mo nitu na tama satu mata di Kristo. Sangi muli mo, salama tayo na mika mata. Raila! And have a mo. When someone is in Christ, he's a new person. The old things have gone. See, behold, the new things will come. Then do what you do, Sahabana, Sahara Mateni. Do things was Sahara Rasituba. Kusafi or Lasetuma, Kusafi or Mateni. We never know what's a result. But you will have to go to Tombo, have to go to Kumate, you Sahara to me. Can you come? First Corinthians chapter 6 from 9 to 12. Kani watamu kuri ndoya lewa kuri ndota ngane kuri bibi lewa kuri bibi moteri watangane kuri ndima ndima kuri ndomu tako sekuri ndomu teni wai muso wai muso marijuana sederu bulu bilter laki na humbulu. It's real, but why people are not preaching it? Because of the penalty. The penalty is hell. So any sin, the penalty are the same. Oh, you don't analyze me lie. Just a small lie. Big lie or small lie? Revelation chapter 21 verse 8. The Bible says all lies will go to the pits that does not have any bottom. That's why this woman was very blessed. The Son of Man was walking there, and his disciple went to him, and he said, can I have a glass of water? He said, how can you speak to me? You are Jew and I'm a Samaritan. How can you talk to me? And he said, woman, If you know the one that is speaking to you, you will ask for water. Now, why go to the water? We are preaching about the real water, the everlasting water, and that water is Jesus. Blessing grant, O God of nation, all the isles of each. Do you want to be to know? And I'm going to go to the city of 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 the city. And I'm talking about this Jesus. Men do it down to an eight. Can you come? Salamu Jesus, a heavy choir, Sakira, Miss Amanda, in Pedisata, but in Pedisata. And the Bible says, Jesus asked him, do you want to live or not? He said, I got no one to take me to the pool. When the pool is being stirred by the angel, while I was still struggling, people come ahead of me. Jesus said, take up your clothes, take up your bed, take up your pillow, take up your blanket, go! Why? He's not the pool that been stirred. He is the living water. He is the living water. Domanda kana tunyalo. Doon ay interview na manindiya na Pacific back in 1995. Ako sa kaya tingitin sa rakin na may ulilin ni Liwago Tutaki na tabalala ko na maka. Kitulay ni makito sa shortlist taki. O yung may ocho-ocho ni interview. O sa alabayan ni. Sa ato ko na may ulilin na tura ng China. O kaya number 2 na ngunaya sa tibo kinaw Andrew Price Day. Andrew Price Day. O salamani sa tuna ako. Hayo na kaya namang CV. According to all the shortlist, 5, your degree is about aviation, operation. You got nothing to do with human resources, management, finance. So you are at least qualified. O na tuna, sinikila na tuna ni China mo, o lang ito yung na-estate. Na-estate na loo, sa nang kanas, sa nang uno. Tolong nasiya, bogi siya. Na esteri ni kada warung tuh ni kuat, kaya kau bina kata na bisa, saya promosi ni mula ni dah nak, na mula involve kina na authority above you, through mana esteri, obyek kami. Hallelujah. Bukan esteri, bukan demi esteri, okey na mana leon itu, mebisa una, na itu betul na rakaku ni bawa mati esteri, ikut nama dan kami tahu na buku festa. So this the chairman of the selection board told me, Atu, you are the least qualified because your degree is all about aviation and operation, nothing to do with management or development skills for that matter, or human resources, or even training. After that, he asked me, now, tell us today, me and the two other, tell us today, what do you have to make us select you ahead of these people, 4 of them? I sat there because I was on fire for God. And I told him, I'm a Christian, I'm a preacher. I believe whatever the airline will go through, when I said the little kid in a strike or through unionist. Whatever the union will try to play against the company, I believe God will give me the anointing, the power, the presence, the wisdom, and the knowledge to deal with the issue. If not, the company company will face a lot of strike notice. Na tutu mo mo le manyu de mi flight attendant. Sabare ni ko ya. Sabare ni ko ya na penal sa ndua. Bare ni tala penal sa ndua. Hatu no ka. Okay, aku. D. You will get the job. But at the moment, don't tell anyone until we put out a company notice. According to our CV, I'm the least qualified. And then we went to the Levi to explain the thing to them. And to choose a management in that case, and I didn't look at it. So it was very appropriate because they have a degree in management, they have a degree in human resources and training. It was very appropriate to select one of the four. I'm not a flight attendant. I have tattoos on my hand. But God's favor touched them to select me. So if you're standing here, my friend, don't have any doubt about your God. Because he's me. It's okay to share. To share. How to come in on me? How shall I promote you to do an operation manager? Shall I be my friend to tell you how to do an operation? How to come in on me? Come in my room, my room, my room. Hallelujah. Need to be my room to take it. My, I must say yes to the room. Do not call me to any mama. I am not in here. I am not in my room, my room. In my room, my room. Se vi mamma di onda, in due non comunque, nel più parte che non sono lì, se lo faccio di qua, e non lo voglio cantare. Alleluia. Dei miei mamma di qua, e tu sa cana in giria, non ho dovuto andare di non sono lì, sa beyond repair of the engine. Looks like they will position another aeroplane to Nandi, but that will take another day. O sa, come vi ho indurito una, movement control supervisor, che lo sapevi da noi, adora, cambi il tuo che lo vai, ma da noi venuto che dico, cambi il tuo mai, vai tu mi torni là, e me, ni qua non attilati nella tua lunga roba, alleluia, a un giro mai non soli, nel traffico non soli, it was engaged, because they were looking for a hotel, and the plane was full, there is no hotel in Suva can cater, because if anything happened to the plane, it is the responsibility of the airline to put them in the hotel and feed them. I'm giving my traffic, selling this one. I'm giving to number to the mobile, selling this one. I'm giving a tower, but you don't want to know my story, my nothing, or kill a number can be. I'm giving my selling to the sofa, engage can be. Come on, sir, to make a sound down to know the world, some of the overnight and moving around to come home. Aung ngiriki na fire nama ino sori. Turang ngiri marama, out of all the people, mingi pikta katua yendo na norobo, kero sekito matasaga tibi di airport, a fire officer tiko. From all other fire officer, and from all other on duty, ngay pikta katua turang ngiri marama, telewon. Kero do mika, yobarta ni wani ni hundun wanoa, biki mami me kamara, kero do mika ni mitzikin. Tunjukin lah, ayo, hey, kenapa? Dunia tuh enggak mau ngantar juga, iyo. Siapa tuh main anak kita? Tolong dek, tuh nih yang boleh. Eh, tuh begitu di sana sendiri pera. Hallelujah. Aku kerja. Tahu orang tanya mau nih mau bangkar apa dan mau dong? That's how crazy I am with this God. Kau bunuh tak cukup. Can you take the telephone? Lain lain kau. Bangkar lagi nong dong, bangkar. Vangaram, aungi masturan, ekalili kemo ni go Elijah through fire. You are God of fire. That engine on the right side of the plane need fire to start. In the name of Jesus, I call the fire from heaven to burn and ignite that engine. I have to go and preach in Vangaramu. If that plane does not go to Auckland, I will not preach in Vangaramu. Send the plane to Auckland and send me to Mangalore. Aku siap masuk tu nana kat katen masuk. Hei, cikin nasa. Apa sahaja, cikin kelapa di masuk.
800. Endamo tu mai non sorry. E tu mai ne tale mai ne landline. Mai non di non sorry. Mai non sorry fire. Gai tere ti non ga buka. Gai kama pote ne ingini. Me buka ti ne ga volandi.
I don't see any problem if you rely on God today. I have a lot of testimonies about praying. I saved the Pacific millions of dollars because I rely on my God. I see the cyclone move for plane coming from Japan, coming from Los Angeles to land in the time that the wind, the minima, we call it the weather minima, is not good. They have to divert to Auckland. They can divert to Sydney. But my God is alive and answer prayer. Nito wa no chuni wa. Tawu tu na tawu na pagsang nara. Tuwa le manda na kolongo. Sundara ni misa. Au tu kuna chuma ira tu skuna wata ke isila. Gona kolongi no tuwa isene. Gona kolongi AOG. Gona kolongi CMF. All nation, apostolic, Baptist, Presbyterian. No doctor. There is. You go mumbo di kwe. You go trust di kwe. Oh, we are kind of. Kesa kadi mo ilanse na buka mango against 450 prophets of Baal. And to cut it from the viewer, and to cut in the chini, and to cut in the chiriganua, and to cut in the chiriganua, lay two again rua, send line basica, Kabilacha, Toso, Visau, Kalimanawao, Mekilapa Israeli, Nimbula Chuanakalu, Yamikilapa, Gramiko, Nimbula Chuanakalu. My friend, I just want to encourage you as you go into the weekend. Tolimanakalu. Omulu tu mana soti tu na donor boni tak kosong satu tu na don brown yang boleh pun masuk tu na kau ni harus ada view di bos pay pasal awal gua tu na ketemu tu na tak kalau rumah tangan umum na usah main dulu kan dua nunggu boleh ni siapa tu na tu mana cium bila tu cium ni semua dia tak kalah bangun tak kalah. I'll wait for the day that will come or testify in your church that God did something miraculous in the Bukalo Creek upon your life. But they send me the man, Madomo Salasu. Send me the man. And the wish of the man. We are coming to the end. How soon at the end of the world? Come on, come on. Come on, come on.
Vamos a terminar, querido.
Poderoso. Salve Deus, chega tu minuto. Liga lá que lá, e freio como um dia, liga, liga, na mão de com mais, não mais. Não vim caminhar na mensura aqui. Não vim caminhar na mulher, na mundura.
Tamago, ao Osama mara mingi kwenye nakumbula. Nakumbula ni matu umale. Ira na wekangu. Ira na wikokani. Lama kuna mitsuna lenda. Rendre. Osama mara mingi kwenye nakumbula ni nai. Yuna wale kukuraga nige ibisu tami. Nige ibayalo ka. Nige idala amana. Mendine na namuni wasa. Nike muni kalawelo dina. Hene kamuni kuwa. Rokowi, Kokai, Lavendi, posso vedere che chiede la muni? Si scuole con la mura. Posso trovare una tua rama nei camuni scrittai? Mopo ti chiama che non attacco di l'altro, mi chiede la mura nei mattaghi? Tolo a non lottare le lette, non posso trovare una buona calore nei camuni scrittai? Dove è la tua rama, dove è la mura nei camuni scrittai? L'altro mi scuole le tue mani, e da roba non scrivi un lavo, e tu hai guardato sempre come con l'anni. La mia sola che era solo mai in l'anni. Dona buona mai in l'anni, mi dà la mano e chiede a calore nei camuni scrittai. Dentro non scrivi i camuni scrittai da capo. E con tutti i mani scrivi a capo. Dopo che le tagli in busso, dopo che le capo, e dopo scrivi le mani mulla. Dentro è l'autore che scrivi le lettere. Dopo che tu mi scrivi i camuni scrittai da capo. Dopo che le mani l'uomo, e dopo non posso guardare nei camuni scrittai. Sono le mie piccole usate, ma solo le mie piccole nei camuni scrittai. Quando le mani non scrivi i camuni scrittai, dopo che le mani non scrivi. E non puoi dire che non si può fare male, non si può fare nulla. L'altro mi si può fare male, non si può fare male, non si può fare male, stui. Da mano che mi sa, ma sto a vedere che non so, ma non si può fare. O tu la che mi sa di come non nulla, che mi sa di come non dà la mano, che mi sa di come non mi sa. Perché che non so, ma non si può fare male. E lei non si può fare, che mi sa di come non siamo di sui. Che mi sa di come non nulla, non andrà, stui di leve, non mi dico non andrà. Uva che non deve curare le camunissini dai, quando che un insomma, calore la lontina, e le camunissini, ma la scuola della buona turrata, sopra della buona turrata le camuni qua, carroga di unità che ne va sulla bicchietta le camunissini dai, non me la ne ha, vecca che guarda la lontina le camuni qua, dentro e tu me la spina cambia scopi, tu me la spina al dinau, e le camunissini dai, dentro e mi spina che ne bucate le camuni qua. La lotta di Gesù per entrare in mulo mai lavo, io sono in mulo sono in mare di Daoni, porta ad entrare in mulo mai lavo, non è capo, non è capo di qua, ma la volta mare, mulo da me con tutti i corri, porta da calomo, se per di Samu mi sa, e non è capo di Sini qua, da mano che mi sa, ma mi viene a volere, mi chiamo di ne capo di Sini dai, sto per la mia barra, ma tu ne capo di qua, tu raga, la botta rotaro, la lotta di Gesù per entrare in mulo mai lavo, tu raga, sto di male, ne sono in pinni li volevo, ne pinni li vai, sto per di loro in turana. Le sogni da mamare, ma la sangue da dove sono i chiedere e sogni merda. Tamago che mi sa passare la comuni. Tu me la sogni in linea o mi sogni tu rana. Sogni male, che mi sa passare la comuni. E nei comunisti dico, tu rana, mentire che non mi posso nei comunisti di dai. Che mi sogni da morto, non mi posso lassù. Sogni gli uomini da morto, non mi vuoi tu rana nei comunisti di qua. Che mi sa passare la comuni tu rana, ben free nei comunisti di dai. Mi ne vuoi che tu rana, mi cai tre 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 tre. E nei camunissini, che mi sa di come ne sono male, sono in pini li volevo, ne pini ho in turano, sono in chiaro, sono in meno, nei camuni qua, quando che muni ne calando, vai lo ca, dà la manna. E nei camunissini, ma posso come la mamma turana? E nei camunissini, tanto mi ho un tagana, ma tanto mi tagana, ma sono la vincata nei camuni qua. Dove che non ci sono i camunissini, dai, io voglio che si mette nel bulli di matto uguale. Dove che ne trai, non vorrò non ci costare, non me lo nasce, dove che ne vorrò non ci costare, non rotà. Mamma ho tenuto con i buoni, calò e lato come è, ma la sangra è, mamma là. Ne vinca la saiale nei camuni qua, ciò per ne mi calò che mi sa passare la vecchia muni. So per me in diritto di quanto raga, amo male ci sono pulino molto male. Se ne do dove vado a rubo, se non vado a mani a voi, in diritto raga, la vancuna non è tutto un tumbo, ma che mi sono di qua. Che mi sa passare la vecchia muni, ciò, ma mi ne amo le mie stavi. Turana, vacca per capire te che non vuole di più, che è l'uomo di matto male. Mi erano nel tuo tuo turano, che mi sa passare la vecchia muni, se non me ne vorremmo, dove vado a turana. Sangro un bega turano, non mi tocca niente come gli sfini qua. E ho voluto che non voglio di matto male, turano, niente mi indame, niente mi aiuta che non matto male. Turano, niente mi posso che non voglio, non voglio di matto male. Guarda, che muni meccano turano, che muni sei qua quanto va bene, si ne nuova. Nicola che ne visti che non è sempre ormai, alleluia. Ma sono della buona turana, e ne come gli sfini qua. Giovane, ne mi meccano, che non voglio di turano, ne come gli sfini dai. Mi ne vuole prendere un muni non dopo turano, non muni cavoli della tua vita, non vuole di sua. Lo muni in tavolo, in turano. Mi chiamo mi durano che mi invitava di quella vola dare i comunisti di qua. Non mi rimosso, e quando me ne mula, e quando me ne rama. E quando me ne mi invitava a durare, mi si eliminata. Vado non mi rimosso, e tipo che ne mula nei comunisti di qua. Che mi sa passare la vita che mi durano, e rama a Roma e nei comunisti di dai. La volta che mi durano, 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 Lawa tu berdua mana nama buat? Kamu di sini kontrol apa? Merdeka nanti kita tidak takkan sama. Kamu ini nak kalau sini tempat kamu di tempat selasu. Selalu ini tempat kamu di bibu tuni. Bila boleh benda mula, bila boleh benda besar, bila boleh benda bagaikan ka. Kamu misal di kau mentera, kamu tinggal tempat tak sama nanti tahu. Kandre kandre darara. Ikan orang kau bibi nama mana tu raga? Tahu yang ini mata ni kamu di sini. Kami misal di kau mungkin mimpi kamu tak. Enak kau kau ni kamu di sisu, kamu di sini kuat. Bila boleh benda raga, sama kerana masa bulan kerana masa ini ini tadi semua mereka ni mana. Kami misal tahu raga darara ni butuh butuh. Enak kau kau ni kamu di sisu. Hanya kamu di sini kuat. Lebih teruk kami dokai. Bos pindah ke tempat ini dalam bunyi. Biar dalam bunyi ngacis pun ini memang turaga. Nema bima bola tali ini dalam Roma. Hendo bunga. Hemeni hemeni hemeni. Tambah semua bola turaga. Hanya kamu di sini kuat. Tambah semua bola kalau hanya kamu di sini dai. Lulu lulu dalam yang kau tersamu gay kami kuat. Ready kau sahre dalam bola. Hanya kamu di sini. Berapa di sini sekarang semua ini kamu di sini dai. Bertanya tentang tadi sore. Kita turun di bilang mana kamu di sini pun kita ubah di bilang kata kamu. Kamu ni mula kena kamu ni. Kita turun di dinding. Tu mana ososo, tu mana kami dah kita tahu ni boleh boleh. Ibu ibu kita turun di dinding. Kamu tu lagi kamu baru baru kamu sini kalau ni kamu di sini kuat. Kita ugaran tidak kami mana kamu ni kamu di sini dai. Nak kalau ni bis tadi nak kalau ni kata kata mana ni apa sini tempat kami tu mesti rasu. Selebih ni tempat kami ni butuh ni kamu di sini kuat. Lulu lulusan kita terasa mana kamu di sini dai. Semua tu kamu tu semua ni kamu di sini kuat. Mepak kalau mati kita cuma turun. Hanya kamu di sini tadi. Tiba yang kamu di sini tadi, lo tadi turunnya dari tahu tadi share yang kamu nikua, nindakin tambah kata lu sudah kumpulan sama keseret. Hanya kamu di sini tadi.